Joytech matches old school style and modern appeal with the Ego AIO Eco Kit. This ultra cool and compact device may just become your on-the-go vape. Want to learn more about devices such as these or more about vaping in general? Head on over to the Vape Wild Hub by checking the link in the top right corner. The Ego AIO Eco comes in at 113 millimeters long with a diameter of 14 millimeters, so yeah, it's teeny tiny. It also has a 650 mAh battery. Given the size of the device, that's not bad in the least. This AIO has a 1.2 milliliter capacity that is said to be good for up to 150 puffs before refilling, which is pretty good for that capacity. The BFHN 0.5 ohm coil that comes with this kit is built for Nick salts, and in terms of vapability and clouds, it's rather tasty. Every note in my e-liquid came through on these coils. I will say that it may take a bit of break-in time for this coil to really shine. I noticed it really showing its abilities after about 10 to 15 minutes of soak time. I think my favorite thing about this device is the fact that the tank lights up when you vape it, and while powered off, if you hold the power button for 5 seconds, you can change the color that it lights up. I'm a simple guy, and stuff like that makes me happy. It's a simple but effective kit that vapes well and looks pretty awesome. If you're like me and think this thing is as dope as I do, get the Joytech Ego AIO Eco Kit at Vape Wild today. That is a name, the Ego AIO Eco Kit. Do you know how many times I had to say that and try to get it right? I have two people in this room laughing at me, especially Bender, but he laughs at me every day. I think you guys are getting used to that. Pick one up. Get it. Get it now.